You were a very good student in high school, and you could have gone on to college, and you decided not to. Why did you pass on college?
I just saw the NBA being such a challenge and such a thrill for myself, but at the same time, I could still play in the NBA, still get my education.
How did you get your education?
Summer school. It takes a while. It takes a while. It's a longer process, but if you can have the best of both worlds, why not?